I This is Shimsa Street, which is the harbor, I guess. It contains Victoria Harbor. It's kind of like a really touristy area of Hong Kong. This is a pretty good night view around here. Around me, pretty nice view. Victoria Harbor behind me. So nice. There's actually pictures on the way. Thank you.
Thank you.
so right now we're at Victoria Peak in Hong Kong, where you can see basically all of Hong Kong from here, the night skyline at least, which is really, really beautiful. So you can just walk along here and you can see a better view. Let's get here. So we can see the night view of Hong Kong. There we go. Night view. So many skyscrapers. I heard that Hong Kong has the most skyscrapers out of any city in the world. Not hard to believe. Not hard to believe. Just look at it. Sure, the one that, yeah, this one. All of them have like light shows and stuff going on. Very nice view. From the other side, you can see Kowloon. Kowloon and Hong Kong Island. Very, very beautiful. Amazing night view. Alright guys, this is Tong and I'm in Victoria Peak in Hong Kong right now. And you can see the skyline of Hong Kong behind me. It's really, really beautiful. Yeah, so many skyscrapers behind me right here. Skyscrapers in Hong Kong Island and Kowloon. So I gotta come to this spot if you want to see a great skyline or a great view. So yeah, this is Hong Kong. And, my first time here, but I like it. It's got a unique combination of Western and Eastern cultures to it. So yeah, it's pretty interesting. It's a city, technically part of China, but it's kind of really different from China as well. So, anyways, yeah, that's my impressions of Hong Kong, and this is Victoria Peak. Yeah, very beautiful. Behind me right here. Skyline of Hong Kong behind me. The both Hong Kong Island down there and then Kowloon on the other side. Very nice and beautiful. China, the people are very different. And it seems like close to Taiwan, in my opinion. So, very, very interesting part of China. It's kind of like a mix of East and West. So, pretty interesting. What's the tourist sticking doing right now? Hey guys, right now we're at Kowloon Park, and this is one of the tips of Kowloon Park, I guess. We can see basically the harbor of Hong Kong, and here we go. So we're in Hong Kong right now. It's very beautiful natural scenery. You can see like buildings all around us and stuff. So see me here. Hello, it's me, Tong. I'm in Kowloon right now in Hong Kong. I'm gonna turn around. You can see that beautiful harbor. See all that, those tall buildings in Hong Kong Island. Very, very nice. Buildings over here as well. Skyscrapers everywhere. So yeah, guys. Been enjoying it in Hong Kong. The weather is really beautiful. It's very similar to the California weather, actually, which is really nice. So, very nice warm weather here. I would say it's like, yeah, I like Hong Kong so far. It's kind of like the Asian Manhattan in terms of the number of skyscrapers and buildings down here. Again, see the view of Hong Kong Island from here. Very, very nice. Yep, this is quite a view. See all of this side of Hong Kong Island from here. Quite nice. Red ship sailing. That's pretty nice. Beautiful. Like pirate ships. Reminds me of pirate ships. Thank you. is Victoria Harbor, the Hong Kong Harbor Front. You can see the beautiful night view of Hong Kong Island right there. So, yeah, if you guys come to Hong Kong, you can check it out. You can take a ferry. Always come here. Like Hong Kong, actually, it's more convenient than mainland China, that's for sure. Especially because they use English a lot more, of course, and more convenient, and people seem a little bit more friendly. So definitely getting to warm up for Hong Kong. Is my first time here, so I have a pretty good impression of my first time. Skyscrapers, everything. It'd be like nightlife and the whole like cyberpunk kind of feel, high tech. It's kind of like the old combined with the new, because they got like old buildings combined with new buildings, and like, this is the place to go. Okay. This is Hong Kong Harbor. Some special Christmas thing is playing right now. Going to one of the better looking luxury malls around here. This one, pretty nice. Looking shopping mall. 1881 Heritage, that's what it's called. Thank you. let's go. I went up the stairs. Very beautiful view here as well. Look at all the lights. Very nice. Episode, we go shopping, or go window shopping. All the stuff that we can't afford. Like Louis Vuitton, or Emperor watch and jewelry. We'll probably have more expensive stuff. Yeah, it's all luxury brands here on this block. Yeah. Or H&M. Yeah, the H&M kind of feels out of place. Gucci does. Gucci. Long chat. apparently that's a luxury brand too. Luxury brand, right? So there's that. See Nanjing Road in Shanghai, right? So we have Nanjing Road, and now we got Beijing Road as well. Beijing Road. So, there you go, Beijing Road. So we got Nanjing Road and Beijing Road.